Should I learn HTML5 or JavaScript first?
HTML is easier to learn, no matter the version. HTML5 is just the latest version.
I've heard I could do a lot more with JavaScript.
You can't do a lot with the JavaScript if you don't understand how it affects the HTML.
Or what you can fix with the HTML after problems with the JavaScript.
There are way too many people who think they can fix hardware problems with software.
You're proposing solving software problems with more software fixes. Other software fixes.
At least HTML is easy to learn. You could get the basics in a weekend, fluent in 2 weeks.
That sounds like one of those Rosetta Stone commercials, promising to teach you a new language in just 10 minutes.
You probably already know bits and pieces of HTML already. That will accelerate the process of learning it.
So JavaScript is hard to learn.
It is an object-oriented programming language. It takes as much time to learn as a lot of others.
I thought that was Pascal.
Pascal is just old.
When I was researching object-oriented programming languages, at least everyone directed me to learn JavaScript. Well, there were a few saying to learn Ruby.
JavaScript is a mainstream language, widely used and likely to be around in 20 years. There's a possibility a lot of Ruby on Rails sites will get migrated to JavaScript in a few years.
I think Groupon already migrated.
But you know, whatever website you make, it will still be made from HTML.
I can't do everything in HTML.
After you learn HTML, you can save sites from Dreamweaver and other software to make websites. You don't have to have JavaScript to do it.
I'll learn HTML, JavaScript later.